guys?
Hi.
Is this seat for me?
Yeah.
Okay, can I sit down?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. All right. Well, so nice to meet you guys. Thanks for sitting down at the table with me. I was hoping we could start off with a magic trick. Does anybody like magic?
Yeah.
Who does? High five. Okay. Well, we're going to do one anyways, okay? I think you're going to really like this one. Who likes to color in coloring books?
Me.
You do. Oh, more hands. Oh, this is great. You guys are going to be so good at this. Okay, so this is a cool coloring book. Who's been to the circus before?
Me.
You have. Oh, fun. Well, at the circus, they have lots of fun animals and clowns. But the problem with my coloring book is there is no colors in it. So who brought crayons?
Not me. Nobody.
Oh, no. What are we going to do? Wait. Don't worry. This is a magic trick. Okay, so who can pick out some colors that they can throw into the book, okay? Does anybody know some colors that they can throw in?
Red.
Go ahead. I got some red. Throw them in, guys. Throw them in.
Green.
Green. What about you? Can you throw one in?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. Oh, get them all in there. I love it. Okay. Rainbow. Now, who knows a magic word?
Bippity-boppity-boo.
Bippity-boppity-boo. I like that one. Okay, on the count of three, let's say bippity-boppity-boo. You ready? One, two, three.
Bippity-boppity-boo.
Okay, here we go. You ready? Whoa, all the colors showed up. You did it, way to go. All right. Gosh, guys, does anybody have any questions that they want to know about their bodies or about anything about your health?
No. Why do I puke?
That is a very good question. Who here has puked before?
Me.
Why do you guys think that you puke from time to time? Or let's call it throw up. Okay, why do we throw up from time to time?
Because we eat too much food.
Well, believe it or not, okay, throwing up is not always a bad thing, okay? I know it's not very comfortable to throw up. Who here likes to throw up? Okay, only her. This side of the room doesn't like throwing up. But you know what? You're right, though. It isn't a bad thing to throw up. Because sometimes if you eat something or if you're sick, you don't want that illness to sit in your stomach. And so your body has a good way to get that illness and the stuff that is yucky and not sitting well in your stomach out of your body. And that's why we throw up. The only problem when you throw up is that it's very hard to stay hydrated. Who wants to stay hydrated?
Hydrated!
Perfect. Hydrated. So what you wanna do when you start throwing up, the most important thing that you do is that you drink little sips of water or sometimes even something like Gatorade to help keep the fluid back in your system. Because what goes out, we wanna put back in, okay? But that was a great question. Thank you for asking. Does anybody else have good questions?
No.
You want to do it? Yeah, we should do another magic trick. Magic break. Okay.